So I decided extremely late that I am going to go to a New Year's Eve dance for Mormons that are ages 30 to 45 years old. And to give you an idea of how late it is, how late I decided, it's currently 11:23, midnight's in, you know, about 27 minutes, give or take. So yeah, I got showered, threw on some clothes, and I'm now headed down to a Mormon singles dance to ring in the new year. Okay. Not a great sign right now of how many people will be there. But, on the backside, looks like there's some cars. Okay, there's some people here. Okay, so two things, just pulled up. One, gotta be wearing cologne when I go in, so a little travel size thing of cologne that's going to, and one, maybe behind the ears, right? Back of the neck and on. I guess that's where you're supposed to put it. And then two, I was like, oh crap, I've got some mints, but do I have any gum? And sure enough, I searched my car and I kept one spare piece of gum. So, yeah. So I've got one emergency piece of gum to go into the dance so that I'm not so super paranoid about my breath. All right. Let's go in. Okay, let's see what the dance is like. Okay, so country dancing is one thing that I can do. And in just a little bit, we've been dancing. I've exhausted myself from it. But we're doing the boot scoot. Forward. Yeah, I can do country dancing. Woo! Okay, so just as a recap, the kind of people that I'm in this room with, if they are living the teachings that they espouse to be following, then the people behind me do not drink, do not smoke, do not take drugs, they are not 420 users, they are currently celibate. Again, all this, if they, like, all of us fall short, that's cool, whatever, we all have mistakes, but if they are active and non-hypocritical members of the church, not having sex, not drinking, not smoking, and it's like 11:55, and like 99% of the people here are sober, over 30, and my guess is that I'm one of about maybe 40 or more virgins in this crowd. And that's the truth. Or at least it could, I would guess that that's probably the case. I would guess of the over 120 people that are here was my guess of how many there are. My guess is about 40 of the people here are still virgins. So yeah. It's Utah. We're kind of a dime a dozen. Oh, crap. And my hair. Woo! Yeah, I'm losing my hair big time, aren't I? Oh, well. It happens.
Everybody, game 1 minute to 2019.
Woo!
Let me hear you.
Let's count it down. Can't stop, won't stop. So we'll count down New Year's Eve together.
And here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year, everybody!
Woo! Oh, come on, balloons.
Let's bring down the balloons and put on some heavy songs. Let's dance, let's dance.
Woo! There we go. Happy 2019 to everyone. Okay, so I have this odd little tradition of something that I do that I'm going to try and be a little bit discreet about. But ever since the year 2000, I have this tradition where once it hits midnight, I make sure that I put on some brand new socks, right? Because my theory is that I want to start off the new year on the right foot, right? So try to take off my old socks and put on new ones. I'm ready to start the new year off on a fresh with new socks on my feet. The first step that I will take will be the step forward in my life. This is the year I move out of mom's basement. This is the year that I have a YouTube channel. And I'm gonna have makeout number 50 this year, I feel. And, yeah. I don't know. I've got some resolutions. Happy New Year's, everyone. How many of you are listening to Bye Bye Bye, or how many of you listen to Bye 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 is the second song of the new year? Now, my thought for why they're playing Bye 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 as the second song of the new year is, like, we're saying bye 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 to 2018, right? Now, is there a song, hi hi hi, to play for the new year? Woo! The dance supposedly ends at 12:10, and it's just about 12:10 right now. But one thing that they also had that I didn't participate in was game room. So, yeah. So I guess people have been coming in and out, but tonight, had I gotten here on time, I could have been playing some, oh crap, would you, the game Would You Rather with Mormons, I bet is a pretty interesting game. All right, good times. Okay, so it's 12:10, time for one last song. And of course, in the game, slow song or fast song, they play the salsa version of Stand By Me. So, yeah. A lot of people, this is usually when you like have that slow song with that girl that you've been wanting to ask for, like, first dance of the new year. That's a special girl. It's usually a song reserved for, like, when I was in high school, songs like Lady in Red, you know, songs that were for sure slow songs, right? No, it's a church dance. So following the balloon holocaust, which I'm gonna add one more balloon to the balloon holocaust. And I screwed up on it. Another balloon lives. But yeah, so following the balloon holocaust, there's usually supposed to be two slow songs to end the night. And they're ending the night with a fast version of Stand By Me. Even if this song is requested, you gotta know that there's guys that have been waiting the whole night to slow dance with a girl. And this is their end of the night song. So this song is for like two people out there. And only two people. And the rest get to play the song, slow song or fast song. Yikes. Okay, I take that back. That wasn't the last song of the night. There's at least one more. When normally they would be playing slow songs, right? Because again, the dance is supposed to have ended 5 minutes ago. But they're playing All Star, which is fine with me because I freaking love Smash Mouth and I love All Star. Only should you stop. It's getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? Hi! Hello.
Hi.
Sorry, I'm making video. Okay, so I'm calling her Destiny's Child because her last name is Bills, like Bills from Destiny's Child. And I had to explain it to her also, but you do kind of get it, right?
I got it.
Yeah.
Fully got it.
Fully got it after I explained it though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So my second dance of the new year was with Bills. Thank you for the dance.
Thank you.
Do you want to give me a kiss on the cheek?
No.
Okay. That was awesome. Oh, can I put this on the internet?
Maybe.
Yes, of course I can.